and the brain at the same time. This tube is called a ventriculoperitoneal, or VP, shunt. Babies eventually recover
outside the peritoneal cavity, and collagen 11A1 levels rise through
metastatical samples like pus, sputum, cerebrospinal fluid, or peritoneal fluid. Alternatively, PCR.
He does. Palpating. He has no tenderness or peritoneal signs, but you do discover a fluid wave